This is VidTech Tape Show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.
Hello everyone and welcome to VidTech Tape, official program by VidTech Records. I'm Rosella and I'll be with you for the next half an hour.
Marazzita, formule.
Formule, formule per tornare indietro ormai. Formule, formule per chi ci vede. Negli atterraggi in tempesta, io che non so mai che ora è davanti a me, io che tutto il resto lo lascio alla certezza.
Back in these days,
the bloody rain. It was my plan, I can feel there's such a pain that never ending. I'd like to cry. You were planting something in my mind. I thought it was a lot of love, like a movie playing all alone. Something strange comes back in these days. A bloody rain. It was my blame. I can feel there's such a pain that's never ending. I'd like to cry. You were planting something in my mind. I thought it was a lot of love, like a movie playing all alone.
Fuser 600s, Cops.
Run it on, run it for tomorrow. Running on, got this hook up in my eyes. We'll be right back.
GMG and the Better Project is a Venetian-based band that stretches its music to reach many different genres and styles, whilst keeping a strong and recognizable identity and sound. The idea is simple yet innovative. Genre should bend to the message, not the other way around. The Better Project sums up all different kinds of inspirations from all around the world, both instrumentally, guitars, banjo, Latin percussions, sax, mandolin, electronics, and stylistical, reggae that fades into a groovy funk, rock that meets folk, rap that sinks into smashing Asian melodies. Currently finished its second studio album, Lost and Found, the band has toured around Italy in the past 2 years, also winning some important prizes on national festivals. Douglas Fire is one of those self-taught artists who are not particularly keen on following any creative rule. Native of the French Caribbean, Fire has spent many years of his life near the Belgian border. Here, more than a decade ago, he began to create the unique cocktail of dance, funk and electronic sound, which he christened Made Mix. The several cultural experiences he lived played a big role in giving his sound this unique rhythm. Gifted pianist, one of the top-rated French DJs and blessed with a remarkable vocal range, Douglas is a truly well-rounded artist. This clip he recorded in 2012 doing a cover of Louis Armstrong's jazz standard What a Wonderful World provides a glimpse of the Frenchman's talent.
Right.
Falardo album Walk on Your Side represents an artistical evolution toward the traditional song form. Together with him, there are Ilaria Melis, Sonia Brodoni, Matthew Misantone, chosen for the peculiar tone of voice and the masterful skills of interpretation. In this work is present a special friend of him, who has chosen, again, to share with Mauro part of his amazing project. Dr. Fields. Written and produced by two great musicians, Paolo Paolini and Giovanni De Rosa. Walk on Your Side, 8 intense tracks with a visceral and strong sound.
Don't think about your problems. Think about your future. Yeah, everybody, let's go. Yeah, yeah, everybody, let's go, let's go, let's go,
go, go, go.
Don't think about your problem, think about your future. Yeah, everybody, let's go, let's go,
go, go, go.
Show me where's the love. Show me where's your love, the honey.
Alright, girl.
Show what in the road, where you leave me in the corner.
together one time like this, my baby. Let me see you just hug me, hug me. Let me see you just kiss me, kiss me. I wanna take you to the place to be, you can come with me. Let you feel like this, girl. I want to be the kind of guy you make me feel the good fun. I want to be the kind of guy you make me feel the good fun. I need a girl that makes you feel like I got to get some good fun. Kiss me, kiss me.
Show me where's the love, show me where's the love, the honey. Show what is my role when you leave me in the corner. All you have to do is leave with yourself, leave with yourself, leave with yourself.
Don't think about your problems. Think about your future. Don't think about your past.
Andrea Rana, born in Lodi in 1976, is an Italian singer and writer. Very young, he began writing poems and more recently fairy tales and stories. In November 2014, he took part to the live semi-finals for the competition Botticino Music Festival, and in December, his extended play, Mentre Fuori Piove, was named Best Independent EP for the year. In January 2015, he is among the 11 artists selected in the contest Salotto Feel the 90s, produced by Roby Laville. In July 2015, he is again a semi-finalist in the contest Premio Valentina Giovannini, and in the same month, he won the first edition of Talent Factory with the song Another Life.
Nella tua mente,
The episode ends here. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to the podcast on iTunes.
This is Vitek Tape, show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.